Tonight, an arrest of a Northside murder. Arthur Smith is in police custody. Police say he shot Antoine Morris after an argument that happened earlier this month. The 34-year-old died a few days later. Morris was working on a woman's home at the time. Smith, who is a convicted felon, is not allowed to have a gun. He's going to face a judge coming up in the morning.